just like my buddy's sister's boss. He was drinking with a hooker in this rain of fire. Woke up when I was kidding. I can't believe they kicked me out of the yacht club. I barely had time to stuff Lois the salmon in my jacket.
Face it, Peter, you have a knack for saying the wrong thing.
Oh, this sucks. Lois is Frank's yacht boy and his lovely wife, Kaka, invited us to some hoity-toity archer tomorrow afternoon. I don't want to embarrass her again. You gotta help me, Brian. Teach me how to be a gentleman.
Well, Peter, it's not really that hard. Let's start with polite conversation. For example, it's a pleasure to see you again. Lovely weather we're having. Now you try.
It's a pleasure to see you again. After Hogan's Heroes, Bob Crane got his skull crushed in by a friend.